Okay, so Dungeons & Dragons Online continues, and we've got this quest to find and defeat the Kobold's leader. So, quick look around, see if there's anything interesting in some of these barrels here, as there usually sometimes is. Kobolds. That way. Just gonna have a look in my bag a minute. Oh, no. See if that long sword is better than what I've got currently. Yes, it is. Oh, trap around here somewhere. I'm wondering if we have to smash these crates to find the badge. Seems unlikely, but you never know. Let's just see what's through here. Explosive barrel, we certainly won't be destroying that one. Door is locked. Been that way. We haven't been this way though. Ah, Kobold. That's the key we need for the other room there.
Hear a mechanism sliding open in the distance.
Okay.
We appear to have a random kobold. It's got a matrix. Oh, it disappeared now. It's got like matrix style movement there. Dear, oh dear. Dude. Even going on there. Anything else in here, so let's head. Ah, so we can't head through there because
the
we
door
need
to... is locked tight and can only be opened when the runes are lit.
Yep.
Look for the two mechanisms that will unlock the door when activated.
Let's try through here. Okay, so that should have opened the other door now. Yep, here we go. Trap there, so we should be able to find the mechanism to disable it. The healing shrine, yeah. Well, have a bit of healing, I think. It's back on full health now, so that's good.
Oh.
Disappointed there's no treasure chest, but there we go. Gems there, might as well take those. Ah, there's a chest. Well, we haven't found the badge, but at least we completed the main point of the quest, so let's go back and hand that in. So the new Bonebite leader was an ogre, probably bullied his way to the top. Wouldn't be surprised if he killed their old chief. But he's gone now, thanks to you. The kobolds won't be a problem anymore. Right. I'll go with a chain shirt, actually. I think the problem is that although the half plate is quite good, it's restricting my evasion. So I think I'm going to go with that. But I won't sell the half plate, I'll keep it just in case. But there we are, that was the Kobold Hideout. So thank you for watching, please like, comment and subscribe. And I'll see you again for the next video. Bye for now.